The Cincinnati Bengals play the Steelers today. Ja'Marr Chase, the Bengals star receiver, not playing, but he is coming. My understanding, this labral strain, complicated hip injury that he has been dealing with, is improving, and a recent doctor's appointment delivered some very good news. He is now off crutches, has a chance to practice this week, and actually has a chance to play this week as well. Finally, after missing about a month or a little bit more, there is some optimism about the status of Ja'Marr Chase.